Hi everyone, I am a verified educator on the Unacademy Plus platform and there is a very big news for all of you. We have started several batch courses for the inorganic chemistry. My first batch course you have seen of unit 1st, unit 2nd and unit 3rd that I have started from 11th of October. You can see that, okay. Now we are seeing here the batch course for the chemistry of main group elements or the chemistry of P block elements, okay. So here we will see all the topics, whole important topics and whole solutions of P block elements, okay. And there are several other features on the Unacademy Plus platform, like you can raise your hands, you can ask about your doubts, you will have educators and several more. So subscribe the Unacademy. Thank you. Hi everyone, welcome in chemistry classes. Here I am Priyanka Jain and there is a very big news for all of you. You can see here, I have opened here the Twitter account of CSIR UGC NET. So there is a very big news here. You can see there is an update. CSIR NET UGC to be held on 29th of January. Okay. So there is a very big news. You are getting here the date for the exam that you are learning for. Okay. So here is a date of 29th of January. So CSIR NET is being held on 29th of January. Okay. This is the date. You can see here. And there is one more news. Two more rounds to be held after this in 2022. It means there will be two more rounds, two more exams in 2022. It means there will be in total three exams in 2022. Okay. That is expected here. Okay. So that is really a very good news for all of you who are learning from such a long time, who are preparing for it from such a long time, okay. So be careful and do your preparations very well, okay. Just in a few days, I will give you a strategy based video, okay. So you can see here how to prepare well for the CSIR and UGC NET exam of January. I will soon give you a video on that, okay. So keep preparing and keep very well, okay. Do your best. Thank you. Bye-bye.